Rocket to Legends Part 2.
Everybody tells her, everybody
during that song, I wasn't jigging about a lot because I'm in a bit of pain this evening. I've trapped a bit of a nerve at the top of my right leg, and it's painful. So, excuse the non-movement this evening. Right. Who should we say? Where are we? Let's say hello to Audrey McGarry is in first this evening. Well done, Audrey. Pat Viles, leaving Pat. Lynn Leather, hello. Colin Beatty and Dup, hi guys. Jan Lockwood, Jan's in early this evening. Maureen Harrison, good evening, Maureen. Dave Leather, good evening, sir. Nearly turned it off then. Diane Butt. John Walker, Anne Engie, Andy Beardsley, Kate Patient, Lee John Meachin, means I gotta behave. Julie Wilkinson, good evening, Julie. Laura Baxter, Mike Breen, Kate Firkins. Happy Easter, by the way, everybody. Audrey Cave! Talking of caves.
Yes, I've got a book in the cave in Glasgow.
Anyway, Paisley, it's the same thing. Who else we got here? Pamsky Wisniewska. And Chris, good evening, guys. How are you? A great night to my birthday week, actual day on the 7th. You're the day after me! Oh my life! John Walker, I think we said John Walker. Dean Bates, good evening, sir. Did I see somebody watching from Australia? How did that happen? Harrison. Karen Boynton! Good evening to you, darling. You're not working. Fabulous. John Wallace, Dan Saroj. I think we're about. Zoe Velikots. Good evening, Zoe. Teresa Cooper. Kieran and Joy Doyle. And Kelly Messant and Stewie. Good evening, guys. How the devil are you? I love. Right, let's, where should we go to this evening? Right, let's take you back to, what have we got on the list? Oh, yes. We're going to do this one for Mr. Andy Beardsley. And I'm guessing this one rocked up on an advert and you thought, oh, that's a good song for Saturday night for Tony to do. What am I writing and guessing that, Andy? It is, of course, this one.
Do you know? Do you know? Maybe I'll love you.
Thank you.
Because they were legends, weren't they? Now, I've not done this song for a while.
No hell below us.
imagine. And of course, Paul McCartney started another group up called Wings.
When you were young and your heart was an open book, you used to say, "Never let me." This ever-changing world in which we live in makes you give in and cry. So never let die.
Find us
at Satchmo, and we have all the time in the world. Everybody say good evening to my brother, Carl Burford. He's on there, because it'll embarrass him. He'd be like, oh, better. It dawned on me today that last week I didn't pay any attention to female legends. So this week we're going to put that right. Now there was a legend from Liverpool as well called Cilla Black. Now I'm not doing her version, I'm doing Tom Jones's version because it's easy to sing. But this is one of the massive songs.
You're my world, your every room loves me. Other eyes see the stars up in the sky, but for me
to follow you and bring you to Some say love,
Yeah, you can't do a little tribute to Divas without doing a little tribute to this little lady. One of the Divas. Tell you what, I'm going to try a different track because that track's awful. Try that track. That one don't work. Does that one? That's fabulous. That track sounded awful. So let's try that again. That's better. A 60s, 70s, 80s, and 90s group, and there's only one of them left. Do you know who I'm talking about?
When do I cry? When there's breaking heart, this hurts me more. When we're apart, and there are two of us. When I see you love.
We've been so long. We've been a love that's not just me. For we don't
don't like the lockdown anymore. To waste our lives with pieces.
Mandy last week. No, you're right, I won't do it when you're on. Your missus didn't know, it's just wrong. yeah, so Mark asked me to do this song, and like I say, I've only learnt it, I've had about 3 tries of it, so if it goes wrong, it's not my fault. Blame Mark. This is called After the Love It.
Thanks for taking me on a one-way trip.
And the thing is, when you do a live version, they tend to change the song. But when you know an artist, you know how they're going to do it live.
What do I do?
Thank you.
please don't lose it. It's rhythm that gets into your heart and soul. Well, let me tell you, baby, it's gonna go. Well, I say it's gonna down on a piece that's freezing. Well, I just don't know what's it going to replace it.
Take each day as it arrives, but these
2 hours this team's lasted.
Yeah.
heard it through the grapevine. I'll always get the key wrong on this one. Amanda McLeod asked for this one.
Better for that day.
First tried this song about 20 years ago. No, not that long. a good while. Anyway, I heard it on the radio before and absolutely adored it, which is a good thing. Got my ears in the way. Okay, this one's for you.
Though I never laid a hand on you, my eyes adored you. Like a million miles away from me, you couldn't see how I thought you. So close, so close, and yet so far. Carry your books from school, I can make believe you're married to me. You were fifth grade, I was sixth, where we came to be. Thinking of every day, for the body who could you be? To grow into the me and you, but when I set away. A million miles away from me, you couldn't see how I thought you. So close, so close, and yet so far. Heading for city lights, by the ladder up to touch in the frame. Worked my fingers to the bone, made myself a name. Funny, I seem to find. Now when I look out your eyes,
great Easter tomorrow. Don't get too fat on chocolates. Just trust me. It's hard to do your waistcoat on.
We'll think of a theme for next week. But I hope you've enjoyed the last couple of weeks doing Legends of Music. I think we'll have called the show though. But of course, we started off last week with a bit of Frank, if you can remember that far back. So it seems only right and proper that we finish this off with a bit of Frank. Until next week, ladies and gentlemen, take care. Good night, God bless, love you all.
And now the end is near, and so I face my final curtain. My friends, I'll see it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more. Much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exception. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. I did it my way. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew, when I bit off much more than I could chew. But through it all, it never stopped. I ate it up and spit it out. I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. Not in a shy way, oh no, let me, I did it my way. For why has a man, what has he got, if not himself, then he has got to say.
Good night, God bless.